bike, talks about his bike, this is a motorbike. Then he says, oh, I can't ride them anymore. He says, I'm 91. What he did say to me, he says, you keep riding that, it keeps you young, and I agree. I mean, I know I'm not ageless. I know my other body slows down, but this is not about fighting age or anything. It's all about really enjoying and appreciating fully what I'm fortunate enough to be able to do. And someone else commented at some point in the last day or so. Said, well, I think they said something like, well, you won't be having a heart attack. Now, who knows, I might. Incredibly fortunate and healthy. And yeah, it's hard work. Yeah, I can't stand the pedals because my right knee just won't let me. But I certainly feel quite alive doing this. Even it is in the mid-80s and not even 8 o'clock in the morning. It's mid-80s currently. And I think I'm coming upon the intersection of Highway 104. I think that's where I'm merging up here. I think. That's what that stop sign means. Well, this last little bit has been quite good. Number of ups and downs a few clicks back. Yeah, I think I can hear a highway coming up. So we're going to join a busier stream of traffic. I've seen car lanes now.